Can you say something?
Yo, what's up? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I lost all my audio for Dark Souls 1.
Oh, huh, that is weird.
Yeah.
Are we go. I'm actually going to quickly change my weapon.
It's just based on number of hits, isn't it?
Yeah, I switched to my broadsword. Come on. It's not letting me traverse the fog.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
I gotta start it first.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I see the item. I totally see the item.
What is it?
Grave Warden Pyromancy something.
Oh shit, then I missed it, didn't I?
Probably. Sorry. Oh shit, he's puking.
Yep.
Oh my god. I'm dead. Oh, roll. Don't roll into it. Okay, I got it.
This is a puke versus skeletons.
Yeah.
Whoa.
He's not a happy camper.
Yep. Puking again. Got one of his bracers. Whoa.
Man, we didn't have a bracer for like ever. The pimp has is wrong!
Huh. What the? I was whacking this wheel skeleton, but he was just punching me. Yeah, whatever. I'm not using pyromancies anyway.
Yeah, sorry about that.
No biggie. Not your fault, I just didn't try to pick it up.
See, he's a really easy boss fight.
Pretty much, yeah.
He's not too tough. He's probably not the easiest boss fight in the game.
Mm-hmm. I think the deacons are pretty easy.
Yeah, they're like... Yes.
Yeah, I got an ember.
Yep. I like how the tutorial boss is not the easiest. Alright, I'm going to... suspend these souls.
Yep, me too.
Would this be a good place to cut it?
Yeah, sure. Sounds like a plan. Till later. Bye.